Assalamu alaikum. Welcome back to Aisha's Taste Buds. Today I am going to share the recipe of Aloo Lachcha Paratha. This is 1.5 cup of wheat flour, which is almost equal to 200 grams. To this I have added 1 teaspoon of salt and 1 tablespoon of ghee. Mix flour very well with ghee without adding water. This will give crispiness to paratha. It should be in the form of crumb. Now slowly add water little at a time and knead into a soft dough. Let this rest for half an hour. Meanwhile, we'll prepare the filling. I have added 1 tablespoon of oil into the pan. To this, add 1 teaspoon of crushed coriander seeds, 1 green chilli chopped, and mix well. Next, I am going to add 1 teaspoon of cumin powder, 1 teaspoon of chilli powder, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, and mix everything very well. To this, I am going to add 2 boiled and smashed potato and mix well. Here I am adding 1 teaspoon of black salt. Add 2 tablespoons of coriander leaves and mix everything very well. Our filling is ready. Let's start making paratha. Take a small portion of dough from this and start rolling it to the shape of a chapati. Once you're done rolling, spread 2 tablespoons of potato mixture all over the chapati. Now start rolling from one end. Continue rolling all over so that it will stretch little more. Not to worry if it breaks in between, you can join it together. Now start twirling from one end. Now dust this with some flour and roll into the shape of a paratha. You can keep this thin or thick. I am going to make it little thin. If you feel like the filling is coming out, dust with some more flour and continue rolling. If you like this recipe and if you have not yet subscribed to this channel, please press the red subscribe button. Now cook this on a hot tawa on both the sides by keeping the flame medium. Here I am adding 1 teaspoon of butter. You can add ghee instead. Our aloo lachcha paratha is ready. This will taste good when it is served hot. I am going to serve this with some pickle and yogurt. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video with another recipe. Until then, take care.